Hello everyone, this is Zhao, 老师。Today we're gonna learn Chinese link, first class vocabulary. So we'll learn how to say it, and we'll learn the history of this character. Then we'll learn how to write it, and we'll learn how to use it. Let's start. The first character. The first character is 你,你, third tone, 你你 okay, do the tone gesture. 你 okay, third tone. 你你 This character was based on an image of a scale. Here's a scale with equal weight on both sides to show we are equal. Over time, the weights were removed from the character and the radical for person was added. So, 你你 Let's learn how to write it. So let's count how many strokes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it's a left-right structure. The left is a radical for person. So how to use this character? So this one, we learned about third tone change. So two third tone together, the first tone will change to a second tone. So it's 你好,你好. It's like roller coaster, right? 你好,你好, hello. So it's your turn. Great, 你好. So the second character is 好, tone gesture. 好,好。So this character is based on the image of a woman with a child, which is good. 好,好。So it's a left-right structure. So let's write this character together. Six strokes.好，你好，你好。This character is 是，是，是 fourth tone 是，是。The sun is seen as the symbol of correctness. This character is based on the image of foot under the sun. This symbolizes walking towards truth.是是是 So it's a top-bottom structure. The top part is the sun, and the bottom part is a foot. Let's write this character. 9 strokes.How to use this character? 我是 and add your name. 我是金我是赵老师 I'm Mrs. Zhao. 我是 Amy. I am Amy. 我是 Betty. I am Betty. 我是 Next character is 学学 rising tone.Tone gesture, 学,学, study or learn, 学. So for this character, the pair of cross shapes on the original character represented mathematics, with the two hands representing that the math is being demonstrated or taught to the students under the roof. 学,学. Let's write this character together. 8 strokes. It's top-bottom structure. Okay, let's learn how to use this. 学生学生 student 学生学生 Okay, if I want to say I am a student, we say 我是学生。我是学生。So this character is ma, ma, used at the end of a declarative sentence to transform into a question. Ma, ma. So if you have a sentence and then you add this character at the end, it makes that statement into a question. So the left part is a co-radical, which means ma.And then right part is a character for 马, horse. So the right part is a sound component, 马. And this character is 马, neutral tone, 马. Let's write this character together. 6 strokes.So, how to use this character? 你是学生吗? So, if you say 你是学生, which means you are a student. If you add 吗 at the end, it's a question. Are you a student? 你是学生吗? Next character. 我, 我, third tone. 我我 This character is based on the image of a person holding a rake, which was an ancient weapon. The idea of the character is to indicate ownership. 我 So let's write this very important character together. 7 strokes.My student says it looks like a tic-tac-toe, right? So how to use this character? 我是学生。我是学生。我是学生。Okay, another character, 呢。Use at the end of the interrogative sentence. 那, neutral tone. 那, there are 2 components in this character. So left part is a radical we already seen in the character ma. It's a mouth radical. And then the right part is another character called 你. So it's a left-right structure. 那, 那. Let's write this character together. 8 strokes. It's a left-right structure. So,你呢? Means how about you? 你呢? So for example, we say 我是学生。你呢? So I am a student. How about you? Are you a student? 我是学生。你呢? So this character is 也。也 third tone 也 means also.So this character is based on an image of a drinking horn to indicate the belonging. 也. So let's write this character together. 3 strokes. So 我也是, which means me too.我也是，我是学生，你呢？You can say 我也是学生。Or you can also say, 我也是。我也是。Next character, 他。他。他。他。Flat tone. So this character is based on the character for man and also, which used to indicate belonging. So let's write this character together. Five strokes. It's a left right structure. So the left part is the radical for person. The right part is a character, 也, 也. So this whole character is called 他, 他. 他也是, 他也是. For example, 我是学生, 你呢? And then the person B say, 我也是学生. And then she point another person say, 他也是. He's a student too. 他也是. So this character is 不, fourth tone, 不, 不. This character is based on image of grass roots with no growth rising above the ground. So there's nothing above the ground and it's a grass root here. So it's called 不, 不. So this is an easy character. Let's write 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 strokes. So here has a tone change. We already learned you change the, so if the bu in front of the fourth tone, they will, it will change to a rising tone. Remember the roller coaster. So 我不是学生。我不是学生。I'm not a student. 我不是学生。So if you say, I'm a student, it's 我是学生。I'm a student too. 我也是学生。I'm not a student. 我不是学生。Okay, this one. 老师。老师。老师。老师。Teacher. So in Chinese, we just add the teacher's last name in front of 老师. For example, my last name is Zhao. So if you want to call me Mrs. Zhao, you say Zhao 老师. Zhao 老师. So let's write these two characters together. Let's write 老 first. Six strokes. Okay, let's learn another character. 诗, 诗. Six strokes. So, 老 is a top-bottom structure and 诗 is left-right structure. 老师. Hello everyone, 我是赵老师. Now you understand this sentence, right? I'm a now teacher, 我不是老师。我不是老师。Remember here the tone change. Well, that's it. I hope you enjoy this class and learn how to write these characters with me. I will see you guys next time. 再见!